Hi folks, Lynn from Rumac Central Residential. Now we're at Chelsea Apartments in Bowen Hills today, and we've got a two bedroom, two bathroom, one car apartment here to show you, and it has some extra wow factor. We've sold quite a few in this complex, but this one is one of the best. So you've got your kitchen here. We're just going to start at the entry, which is that door there. Room for a nice big double fridge. You've got a full dishwasher. You've got your stone bench tops. There's cupboards all overhead. You've got gas cooktop. You have the pull-out range hood there. Room for a microwave. You've also got an electric oven. And then down the bottom here, we've also got more storage drawers. So there's plenty of room. Now these people have extended that kitchen just with that that trolley there, and you could certainly build something in there if you wanted to as well. That flows into the carpeted lounge area here. Nice big TV on the wall, which gives you, opens up the room with more space. Ceiling fan, these folding, sliding glass doors slide right back and take you out into this alfresco area. So with this complex, this is like an indoor-outdoor balcony. Now this one has been turned into a dedicated dining area. You've still got those bifold windows there that open right up, and you've got, it's a very private spot here as well, so you don't have any other neighbours looking straight in. But with the extra balconies that this one has, which I'm about to show you, this can be a dedicated dining room, which is fabulous. You've got roll down blinds there as well that can separate it, and into the bedroom area. So there's a nice big study desk there, and that's got all that shelving built in. You can see with the space there, it's currently got two computers and monitors on it. It's a really great space, and it's tucked away a little as well. You've got some storage cupboards just opposite with your NBN connections as well. The laundry is tucked away here also. Turn the light on there. You can see there's a clothes dryer in there. Plenty of room for washing machine, ironing board storage. Everything fits in there nicely. Okay, so from there, I might just take you into the main bathroom here. So we've got the corner shower. I'm gonna stay out of the mirror here. We've got the floating vanity. You have a vanity mirror there, and that's situated nice and close to the second bedroom as well, which we'll go into now. So these dark toned carpets throughout as well. Nice high ceilings, ceiling fan. There is air conditioning with this one also, which is ducted, and you've got a double mirrored door, built-in cupboard there as well, and direct access out to one part of the balcony. I'm very excited to show you the balcony because I'm sure that you're going to love it. It really does add just an extra wow to this floor plan. Into the main bedroom here. So you've got lots of light, and that's got a roll down blind on it as well. It has its own ensuite, so you can see it's in the same style as the main bathroom. Nice wide walk-in shower there, and there's a cavity slider to close that off. The complex is pet friendly as well. There's a lovely old cat that lives here currently, but it is pet friendly for dogs and cats. You can see the mirrored door built-ins there as well. Now, I won't keep it any longer. Let's get out and have a look at this fantastic balcony. It's an entertainment area all on its own, so it's huge. You've got room for a six-seater table here. There's a lovely wall of plants and planters there as well. It is undercover, and then you've got some open air there also. So that's one side of the balcony. And across to the other side, there's enough room for a beautiful sitting area there as well. And you're looking out straight onto those lovely trees there also. So each bedroom has access to this balcony area, as you can see. And it's one of the reasons why you can make that alfresco area inside into a dedicated dining room. Now, we can't wait to show you through this one. We will do open homes on it. We'll do private inspections, get in fairly quickly because I don't think it's going to last. It really is just one of a kind for the complex with those extra balconies, and the presentation of it is beautiful, so you can really see what you can enjoy with this beautiful apartment. Now, just before I go, I do want to mention that it has got a one car space in the basement, but also, which is another huge bonus, is it has a storeroom down there, which is basically the size of a second car park. You'll find the measurements on the floor plan for that storeroom, but it's just fabulous, and it's directly opposite the lift entry, which brings you to this floor. So don't miss that. That's certainly something that's very much sought after in any apartment. So please don't hesitate with this one. We look forward to hearing from you, and we'd love to show you through.